rise above adversity. Buwang ito ang naging battle cry ng Philippine Askals sa kanilang makasaysayang pagharap sa koponan ng India kagabi sa Dasarath Stadium sa Nepal sa Group B stages ng AFC Challenge Cup matapos ang buhay naman ng talo sa North Korea noong Biyernes. Hindi nagpatinag ang dehadong Askals upang magdala ng isa sa pinakamalaking upsets sa 2012 AFC Challenge Cup. Final score, Philippines 2, India 0. Humida ang lead striker na si Phil Young Hasman na makaiskor siya ng 2 goals sa tulong ng kanyang mga teammates sa 11 at 73 minuto ng laban.
It's not the solo sport, it's the individual sport. Kailangan ko ng teammates, kailangan ko ng background staff, so it's team effort talaga.
Sa panalong ito ng Askals, nakapagtala sila ng 3 points para makatabla ang Tajikistan sa 2 posisyon na siya namang makakaharap ng koponan bukas ng 5 ng hapon. Ang mananalo sa virtual knockout match ay siyang papasok sa Final Four.
Malakas sa Tajikistan, pero sobrang confident kami that we can win.
Angel had about 3 or 4 of those whole game. Here's a chance by Mulder who could have made it 3-1. Just wide off the post. Just across the face. Beyond the far stick. Paul Mulder has had a quiet tournament. But he could have gotten. He's opened his account here with the Astros. Just wide of the post. And this came off our first goal. Angel with the defensive pressure, passing it straight square onto Phil with the easiest of finishing. A lapse in the defense there. Angel Girado completely working like a horse to surprise possession from the defender. And then a super ball. I think the defenders of Tajikistan have given up on the play and still have. Yes, they thought they found the number 6 going to take care of it, but Angel came from his mind and took it away. And then Phil Young Hasman playing the role of provider, flipping it over to the 6-yard box for Angel Girado, steering it in inside that right post. Angel about 3 or 4 opportunities like that in the game. And the last one,
Angel Girado, the typical combination here after that second half.
Just 14 shots, 7 by the Philippines. And 11 saves by the Tajikistan goalkeeper, Fred Oni, who saved the new effort. So look at the big difference here.
That's right. The defense of the Philippines ensuring that the Neil was not going to have too much to do today. The forward.